Emerald Tablet 12. The Law of Cause and Effect and the Key of Prophecy. Listen, O man, to the words of my wisdom, listen to the voice of Thoth, the Atlantean. I have conquered the law of time-space. I have gained knowledge of the future of time. I know that man in his movement through space-time shall ever be one with the All. Know, O man, that all of the future is an open book to him who can read. All effect shall bring forth its causes as all effects grew from the first cause. Know you the future is not fixed or stable but varies as cause brings forth an effect. Look in the cause you shall bring into being, and surely you shall see that all is effect. So, O man, be sure the effects that you bring forth are ever causes of more perfect effects. Know you the future is never in fixation but follows man's free will as it moves through the movements of time-space toward the goal where a new time begins. Man can only read the future through the causes that bring the effects. Seek you within the causation and surely you shall find the effects. Listen, O man, while I speak of the future, speak of the effect that follows the cause. Know that man in his journey lightward is ever seeking escape from the night that surrounds him, like the shadows that surround the stars in the sky and like the stars in the sky space, he too, shall shine from the shadows of night. Ever his destiny shall lead him onward until he is one with the light. Yes, though his way lies midst the shadows, ever before him glows the great light. Dark though the way be, yet shall he conquer the shadows that flow around him like night. Far in the future, I see man as light-born, free from the darkness that fetters the soul, living in light without the bounds of the darkness to cover the light that is light of their soul. Know you, O man, before you attain this that many the dark shadows shall fall on your light striving to quench with the shadows of darkness the light of the soul that strives to be free. Great is the struggle between light and darkness, age old and yet ever new. Yet know in a time, far in the future, light shall be all and darkness shall fall. Listen, O man, to my words of wisdom. Prepare and you shall not bind your light. Man has risen and man has fallen as ever new waves of consciousness flow from the great abyss below us toward the sun of their goal. You, my children, have risen from a state that was little above the beast, until now of all men you are greatest. Yet before you were others greater than you. Yet I tell you as before you others have fallen, so also shall you come to an end. And upon the land where you dwell now, barbarians shall dwell and in turn rise to light. Forgotten shall be the ancient wisdom, yet ever shall live though hidden from men. Yes, in the land you call Chem, races shall rise and races shall fall. Forgotten shall you be of the children of men. Yet you shall have moved to a star space beyond this, leaving behind this place where you has dwelt. The soul of man moves ever onward, bound not by any one star, but ever moving to the great goal before him where he is dissolved in the light of the All. Know you that you shall ever go onward, moved by the law of cause and effect until in the end both become one. Yes, man, after you have gone, others shall move in the places you lived. Knowledge and wisdom shall all be forgotten, and only a memory of gods shall survive. As I to you am a God by my knowledge, so you, too shall be gods of the future because of your knowledge far above theirs. Yet know that all through the ages, man shall have access to law when he will. Ages to come shall see revival of wisdom to those who shall inherit your place on this star. They shall, in turn, come into wisdom and learn to banish the darkness by light. Yet greatly must they strive through the ages to bring unto themselves the freedom of light. Then shall there come to man the great warfare that shall make the earth tremble and shake in its course. Yes, then shall the dark brothers open the warfare between light and the night. When man again shall conquer the ocean and fly in the air on wings like the birds, when he has learned to harness the lightning, then shall the time of warfare begin. Great shall the battle betwixt the forces, great the warfare of darkness and light. Nation shall rise against nation using the dark forces to shatter the earth. Weapons of force shall wipe out the earth man until half of the races of men shall be gone. Then shall come forth the sons of the morning and give their edict to the children of men, saying, O men, cease from your striving against your brother. Only thus can you come to the light. Cease from your unbelief, O my brother, and follow the path and know you are right. Then shall men cease from their striving, brother against brother and father against son. Then shall the ancient home of my people rise from its place beneath the dark ocean waves. Then shall the age of light be unfolded with all men seeking the light of the goal. Then shall the brothers of light rule the people. Banished shall be the darkness of night. Yes, the children of men shall progress onward and upward to the great goal. Children of light shall they become. Flame of the flame shall their souls ever be. Knowledge and wisdom shall be man's in the great age, for he shall approach the eternal flame, the source of all wisdom, the place of beginning, that is yet one with the end of all things. Yes, in a time that is yet unborn, all shall be one and one shall be all. Man, a perfect flame of this cosmos, shall move forward to a place in the stars. Yes, shall move even from out of this space-time into another beyond the stars. Long have you listened to me, O my children, long have you listened to the wisdom of Thoth. Now I depart from you into darkness. Now I go to the halls of Amenti, there to dwell in the future when light shall come again to man. Yet know you, my spirit shall ever be with you, guiding your feet in the pathway of light. Guard you the secrets I leave with you, and surely my spirit will guard you through life. Keep your eyes ever on the pathway to wisdom. Keep the light as your goal evermore. Fetter not your soul in bondage of darkness, free let it wing in its flight to the stars. Now I depart you to dwell in Amenti. Be thou my children in this life and the next. The time will come when you too, shall be deathless, living from age to age a light among men. Guard you the entrance to the halls of Amenti. Guard you the secrets I have hidden among you. Let not the wisdom be cast to barbarians. Secret shall you keep it for those who seek light. Now I depart. Receive you my blessing. Take thou my way and follow the light. Blend, O your soul, in the great essence, be one with the great light, let your consciousness be. Call though on me when you do need me, use my name 3 times in a row, Chekhayat, Arlik, Valmalites.